Hello, guys, and welcome back. This is episode 16 of the Unturned Russia Map, and today we'll be making our second trip up to the Silo 22 dead zone. Alright, so first I want to apologize for the mix-up in episodes where I had to upload episode 13 after 14 and 15 due to uploading and processing issues, but I hope y'all can forgive the hardware and me for the misfortune. Okay, so now that we're done with that, I hate apologizing. No, I'm kidding. we will be, I guess we'll just get a move on. I think we're just going to use the crease correct, but thing that we want to use as another weapon. I guess I can use the Yuri and repair it real quick, because we have a lot of ammunition for the Yuri. It's just I haven't been using it because it's not in the best shape. We're gonna take all of the ammo for it, because I'm concerned that there might be a mega boss, and I do not want to face him with just a crease crack. Okay, so let's get over here. It probably only takes 3 or 4 to repair it. 4. Okay. But bam, we got our Yuri. Fill it with a magazine. Put the empty one right there. And I don't think I need that many crease crack magazines. Put up one more. Okay. Let's get going. It's a bit of a drive. So yeah, basically what happened with the episode 13 is it was stuck on processing 95 for like half an hour. So I decided that I just have to restart uploading and processing. So it's unfortunate, but I'm sure y'all can figure out which one to watch first. Either way, it's not like there's much of like a sequential order that matters that much. So even if you do watch it out of order, you're not going to be like completely lost or anything. Except for in 14, I believe I mentioned that we had defeated Sparks before, so. Okay, let's get going off-roading. Yep, this way. But it's water under the bridge now. Like, I could delete and re-upload them, like, in 14 and 15 just to make sure that they were in order, but that's kind of stupid. Okay, on the road. Let's get going. Okay, so this filter doesn't have a lot on it, so we're just gonna get as much done with it as we can. Okay. Okay, let's hotkey the filters to 6. Okay. Let's get going. Oh, I forgot I can't use my knife. Okay, we're good. Vertical grip, fragmentation grenade, flashbang useless because there's no other players, because this is a single player map. Because I don't think flashbangs work on zombies. Military top. I did the trick. Why does it always have to do this to me? Ranger mag. Come on, just let me jump again. I have the right to jump. Let me jump. I can't see if there's anything on the top of the bunks. Okay, never mind. You don't have to worry about. Okay, let's just do it real quick. Okay. run down here and be very, very quiet. I'm hunting zombies. Okay, we're gonna have to replace the filter here in a moment. How's it going, video? Okay, let's go ahead and replace it. Horizontal grip. Disgusting water. Milk. No milk. Still looking for the milk for the cake. For T-Rixter. Frag grenade and 7 zoom scope. Horizontal grip. Down. Okay. Sit down. I was so scared I was gonna break my leg right there. Frag grenade. Frag grenade. Ammo. Alice pack! Oh my gosh! So much more space. That's amazing. Okay. It's kind of dark down here, so we gotta keep this out. Punch that. Nothing. Night vision, too? Gotta wait for them to come because I don't. Come on. Oh, I think it's just a crawly. Yeah, it's fine. Green smoke. Is it me or is this further down than it used to be? It's just me, I know. But Ranger muzzle. Hell's Fury drum! Oh my gosh, if there was a Hell's Fury. Hex Fury. Vertical grip. Nika Rev box. We have a Nika Rev. Tactical light. Tactical laser. Some stuff down there, right? Yeah. Okay. Now we head back up the other way so we can get everything. Nothing, right? Yeah, nothing. None. Spec Ops rucksack, Alice pack is better. That is cool. It's rare, but it's... I'll take it, but I'll drop it. I'm only taking it because it's rare, but... You know. It is the second best, though. Lavka. Tactical light. Oh, gotta replace the filter. Anything else to check over here? I don't think there's anything up here. Go down the ladder. Okay. Anyone else want to come out? I think that's everyone. Okay, well, I mean, this spurs hope in me. This is the minigun right there. That's the magazine for the minigun. That's really, really cool. Really, really cool. It's amazing. Get out of here. And I think this will just be a short 12, 13-minute video, so crank up the lights. So without further ado, this has been an excellent man, so have an excellent day. Bye-bye.